new report from the CDC reflects a rise in homicides and suicides among children, teenagers, and young adults during the pandemic. The data shows, for instance, the homicide rate among older teenagers reached a quarter-century high, and suicides among young adults reached a 50-year high. Experts cited several possible reasons for the increases, including higher rates of depression, limited availability of mental health services, and the number of guns in American homes.